Farewell, defiant soul. An easy fight.
Victory!
world awaits salvation. This should be easy enough. Purified per Odin's decree. Await salvation. Defiled soul, you shall be free.
Huh?
Divine grace.
Allow me to assist.
Not a shred shall remain.
This is the true work of a knight.
Take care of this.
I can do this.
Opportunity.
A strike worth its weight in gold.
We must heal our wounds and move on. Taika, lend me your power. I can make no choice. Behold your salvation. Show no mercy.
Smell of battle. This is a done my part.
I must think of our next move. I must think of our next move. The holy laws decree your obliteration. May the inferno threats will be eliminated. Defiled soul, you shall be free.
Protect you. I have done as I was told.
We should move on.
Picking flowers, Taika?
Yes. I was looking for flowers to give to the Valkyrie. Do you think white is too bland? Perhaps I should mix brighter colors in as well.
I think the white is quite beautiful. But why flowers?
She seems quite preoccupied recently, don't you think?
I do. Seeing her temper flare one moment, then look utterly confused the next is, well, different.
Yes! It's as if she's surprised by the changes she's experiencing. And the incessant fighting isn't helping her stay calm either. That is why I thought some flowers could bring her a little solace.
You're a sweet girl, Taika. Perhaps I could offer you a hand.
Of course. Thank you. Then let us find a whole bunch of flowers to make her smile.
Fight!
An easy fight. To my side, my noble of inherited type.
This is as far as I go.
We must heal our wounds and move on. Here ends your miserable existence. No, we cannot afford defeat. Stand back. To my side, my noble Eygon and Cypher. fight to make you my own.
It seems that people despise the undead. They call them monsters.
They are powerful, twisted entities that are incapable of speech and attack at random. It is only natural that such frail beings would fear them.
I understand their fear and their hate, but I cannot help but take pity on the undead.
They feel neither remorse nor suffering. I doubt they care. No pity will get through to them.
I was called a monster once, too. Perhaps that is why I wonder how they feel about those words.
Defiled soul, you shall be free. Here, the enemy. was a tenacious one. An easy fight. Forgive me. I need your help. I shall protect you. It is an honor to aid in your cause. That was a tenacious one. Be the first to strike. Come forth, fighter. Bring me triumph.
Let's put them on ice.
May the inferno consume you.
I will assist however I can.
You are all to be purified. Our own victory. Watch out! This one is fierce! Surprise attack!
Done as I was bid.
Futile attempt.
So, if they flank from this side, I should step back and...
Is something the matter, Cypher?
I made a terrible mistake in a battle the other day.
A mistake? I do not recall anything like that.
I didn't even notice. How about you, Valkyrie?
I don't think she noticed anything either.
I'm afraid it was still a mistake. At least in my mind. I was in a position to attack three enemies in one swoop. But I was half a step off. And because of that, I could only strike two.
Does that count as a mistake?
Try that again.
Yeah!
your fate has been decided.
Oh.
My time has not come yet. Be the first to strike.
Thank you. Yeah.
It is not yet my time.
No. My time has not come yet.